Imran and Sukhvinder have come to talk to Big Brother with a request.
Hello, Sukhvinder.
Oh, hello.
Hello, Imran. How are you both today?
I'm feeling good vibes because there's a possibility that you're going to sort us out with
a conjugal visit.
with some private time.
Yeah, come on, you even get a conjugal visit in prison, Big Brother.
I know, so why can't you just sort us out?
I thought this was a new era, Big Brother, that you were going to represent real life.
It's going to be anything. You've been married and...
Yeah, and we're not bothered about the cameras. It's the people, they just walk in. I mean, Leighton opens a door and it's like He-Man's coming through the f***ing door. Whoa,
He-Man.
What's up?
The dog goes...
And I'm like, what's happened? Are you having an argument? Oh, no, babe, just open the door.
Big Brother, can you sort us out or not, please?
Please, Big Brother.
Big Brother cannot allow you this privilege. Are you missing that me time together?
Missing it? I wouldn't say missing it. Are you missing it?
Yeah.
No, we wouldn't miss it. We're together, it could be, let's just put it like this, it could be worse. But I just feel like when you've been so emotional and you can't express yourselves that way, and I'm so used to having, expressing it.
The answer to the question is yes.
Yes. In a nutshell. Let's not mention nuts.